Okay, so we got Tom, yes. And you are?
Natalie.
Natalie, pleased to
Very
meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Big round of applause for Natalie and Tom, Tom and Natalie, okay? Now, I'm going to demonstrate something, not just with cards, but with a psychological concept or a physiological concept. It's called, I think it's called eidetic memory. It's otherwise known as muscle memory, all right?
Now, testing muscle memory.
Okay. Now, even though for me, the act of shuffling a deck of cards is ingrained in my muscle memory, much like for most people, riding a bicycle is ingrained in their muscle memory, it's not so much their minds that remember, it's their bodies that remember it. For me, I have a muscle memory of this, but what I don't have a muscle memory of is a sense of where the cards are. I mean, even if I were to do a simple shuffle like this, although my muscle memory, my trained muscle memory, remembers how to do these actions, again, I don't have a sense of the cards. However, if I were to do something as simple as this, that my muscle memory can have access to with the cards, all right? Mm-hmm. So having said that, Tom, would you mind, just cutting the cards? You know?
Make sure it's a good one.
All right.
Just once?
Just once. That's all. Okay, and then complete it.
Because you got me nervous.
Okay, all right.
Putting so much pressure.
And then complete it.
And then complete it.
All right. I'm sorry, what was your name again?
Natalie.
Good, nothing's changed. Natalie.
Muscle memory.
Okay, muscle. Hasn't gotten that far yet. All right. Natalie, with your free hand, cut the cards, all right? All right. And complete the cut as well?
Absolutely.
Very good. Now, Natalie, yes. I'm going to ask you to select a card, but I'm going to ask you, Tom, to hold the microphone, because what I'm going to ask you to do is I'm going to ask you to lift the deck, riffle back a corner, and peek at that card. Because if you were to physically take one out, I might be able to see like the back of it or
so
something.
I'm not taking it out, just
you're just peeking, okay?
Good.
All right? You're just peeking.
We'll run this side.
All right?
Yeah. All right, get
all right.
The card.
All right.
Let's make look
sure,
together.
Make sure I don't see any monitors or
okay.
anything from
right
the
there.
Camera.
Okay? Right there, the King of Diamonds, yeah.
All right.
Okay.
Keep
let's
it
do
a secret
this again.
For me, all right? That's the important part. All right?
Okay, that's good.
Okay, and there are no cameras or monitors that I could have access to that information right now. And besides, the fact that you're peeking, you're really keeping it to yourself anyway. So, Natalie, could you place the deck face down into the box, all right?
There's nothing in there, Natalie.
No.
All right, there we go.
Completely
and then,
empty.
There we go, all right? Now, you guys cut the cards, all right? And you guys collectively, you did the whole peeking thing.
Mm-hmm.
So, Natalie, for the first time, name the card that you were thinking of. The one that you peeked at before. Name it.
Five of clubs.
Five of clubs?
Yes.
You sure?
Verify? Yeah?
Verify? Okay,
five
good.
Of
five of clubs. Here we go. Hold the deck between your hands, Tom. All right. Five of clubs. Here we go. I'm trying to get a sense of it. I'm trying to access your collective muscle memory. Put your hands out. Okay, good. And then here. Okay, I'm getting a sense now. Five of clubs, all right? Let's see. Okay, it's close to the bottom. All right, I'm getting a sense. Sixteen cards from the bottom. Could you take away?
Shall we count together?
Yeah. Turn the deck face up and deal away 16 cards.
Let's see. One, two,
three,
four,
five,
six,
seven,
eight,
nine,
ten,
11,
12,
13, 14, 15. And after we deal 16 cards later,
what?
Look at what we arrive at.
Stop
yeah.
it.
What the heck, right?
Oh,
geez. Oh, that was pretty impressive, but, let's just take that up a notch, all right?
Oh.
As Emerald would say. All right, same deal as before. What I'd like you to do is, cut the cards, all right, Tom?
Make it a good one.
All right, as little or as much as you
chance.
Want. Okay.
Yeah, so wiggly.
I know. All right. Natalie, do the same. Just
Absolutely.
Cut the deck, okay? I'm going to take things up a notch. All right, good. And I'm going to turn my back. You can cut the cards or not cut the cards. It's up to you. All right? Doesn't matter at this point. Did you cut the cards or not cut the cards?
Okay, now what?
We're done.
All right, you're done. Now just place the deck inside the box. All right? This time we're really going to take things up a notch, all right? It's because at this point... with the card that you selected, I'm going to do something really different. What's wrong?
Hmm?
You didn't... Oh, well, we're on camera. I forgot to have them pick a new card. All right. Well, you know what? Let's try something else. All right, Natalie.
Yes.
If you were to think of a playing card right here, right now, what would it be?
Ace of Diamonds.
Ace of Diamonds. Are you sure?
Yes.
All right.
No?
All right.
It's okay.
Ace
yeah?
Place
no,
it back between your hands. Between your hands, all right?
Yeah.
Now, bear in mind, you didn't even peek at a card this time.
I'm
like...
Decision.
I'm like killing myself here. All right. Ace of Diamonds, right?
Yes.
I think I got this. Ace of Diamonds. Okay. Okay, I think I got it. This time it's 21 from the top.
I'm going to mess up the count.
All right, please don't.
All right. Drop them, I'm afraid.
All right.
All right.
Turn them over.
Turn them.
From the top. Okay, turn them.
From the top?
Yeah, yeah. No, from the top. But as you deal, turn them over.
Okay.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Keep going. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, and 21 cards later. Look at what we arrive at.
No.
It can happen.
Wow.
Oh, my.
That is impressive. Come on.
It's a fresh deck. I just bought this. Hey, wait. One more. Okay, one more. All right.
Excuse me, partner.
This time, I've showed you guys how, you know, muscle memory can be accessed, but this time I'm going to show you, because of the fact that I've been involved in magic for like over two decades, I'm going to show you how magic is more or less in my blood.
Wait, is this going to get graphic?
No, nothing that scary, okay? As a matter of fact, Tom, I'm going to ask you to be on my left, all right? Now, Tom, I'm going to ask you to do a very simple operation here, all right? I'm going to ask you to take a portion of cards off the top, doesn't matter how many, turn the next card face up on top of it, and then just do that, okay? So let me just review, all right? You're going to have the deck here.
I get it.
Take a portion off. I'm just doing a quick review.
Well, I understand.
Okay, all right. Here we go. Are we clear on that? And Natalie, make sure I don't look.
Okay.
Look at me. Okay, that's it. Keep my eyes glued, all right? I'm only looking at you, which for me is a good thing. And that got you to look away. Good. And when are you done?
Yep.
All right. And place the rest of the deck face down into the box. All right. Very good. All right. So now, I'm going to ask you to... Actually, I'm going to ask Natalie. At this point, you're going to be the one to more or less be custodian of the deck. Is that fair enough?
A lot of responsibility.
As a matter of fact, here, Tom, I'm going to ask you to do the same thing. Just really come here. Focus on the deck, okay? All right, focus. All right. And, yeah. Okay. As a matter of fact, what I'm going to ask you to do is I'm going to ask you to hold my arm like this. Make sure I don't tamper with anything, okay? Fair enough? All right, here we go. All right.
You know what it was?
Well, it doesn't matter because it's faced up.
It's
faced up anyway, so you don't have to remember it.
Gosh.
That's the good thing about this set, this phase, okay?
Why am I holding his arm?
You'll see why. Okay, so look. Squeeze tight.
Here we go.
There we go. I'm getting a sense of it. Hold on. All right, here we go. This point, this is going to be tough. All right, here we go. Once again, I'm getting 21 from the top. Natalie, at this point, I'm going to ask you. No, you hold on.
I got to hold his arm.
All right. Take the cards out.
Don't drop them.
All right.
And
there's a face-up card in there anyway, so just deal 21 cards, all right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 21 cards later, look at that.
That's it.
How'd
you know it was 21 cards?
And here's the weird part. You've been holding onto my arm this entire time.
Yeah,
right,
I know. It's getting me a little nervous here.
Okay, here we go. Open your hand. I don't know if the camera can see this, but... portions of my blood have risen to the surface of my skin. I don't know if the camera can actually see that. Does that look like a K?
It definitely looks
and
like a
is,
K.
And is that kind of an S right here?
It is.
Yes.
K-S. What would that mean? K-S.
King of Spades.
King of Spades. The identity of the card.
Wow.
Right there. Like I said, magic is literally in my blood.
Okay.
All right?
All right. You get me nervous.
All right, guys.
All right.
And this is for a telethon involving stroke support, but all right. Okay.